Can you feel the draft? You certainly can here at the Cosmopolitan and other CG technology books. Well, here at the Cosmopolitan, a week from now, we're going to have the NFL draft going on. For the last couple of years, you guys have been able to put up prop bets on the NFL draft. Very popular, growing in popularity year by year. What are some of the ones that people look to the most?
Well, certainly, Patrick, offensive players have always been a dominated draft as far as attention and bettors. And total quarterbacks taken in the first round, very popular, maybe the most popular. Total wide receivers, now that the running back is sort of fallen by the wayside, so to speak. Mm-hmm. And running backs being third most popular, it certainly comes to betting.
All righty. How about, what's another popular play that people like to look at?
Well, you look at the SEC, and it has a lot of names, you know, and Alabama being the dominant team in college football. Total Alabama players taken in the draft is certainly one of the most popular when it comes to a college team. LSU, Georgia, anybody in the SEC, really, that's been, you know, worthy of it the last few years.
All righty. And then in addition, I assume you'll have some kind of players versus player props as well.
Absolutely, yeah. You know, Saquon Barkley and Josh Allen will have all types of player versus player props, but, you know, somewhere where they're matching up where they'll be drafted in similar positions.
Exactly. And say who's going to be higher, who's going to be lower.
Absolutely.
All right, so there you have it, folks. A look at the NFL draft coming up in just a week's time here. Prop bets up here at the Cosmopolitan Sportsbook and other CG books all around town. For more NFL odds, insights, and information, go to covers.com's NFL homepage. And be sure to follow us on Twitter at covers.